up ahead, but let's just try and see if there's a road I can connect into. saw something that looks pretty interesting. Probably not interesting, but something we'll see nonetheless, I guess. Up ahead. I mean, so the road is not paved here, but looks like there's some pretty interesting looking houses, if you will. Thank you. this road I'm familiar with. I normally cycle along this stretch. It makes people wish I could cycle today. Sadly. Chelstone market or something, I don't know. Have to look it up maps. Do not normally come down this stretch. So whoever you are, I'm not sure if you can notice or you notice that most of these houses are relatively old, and so one of the ways you can tell that these are relatively old houses is that there's quite a good number of them that still have asbestos roofing, right? Now it's a well-known fact that that stuff is deadly, it's poisonous, it's cancerous, but because these were set up many years ago, very few people have actually bothered to swap them out with let's say iron roofing sheets or something. Incidentally, I actually grew up in a house that had a sadly enough, asbestos roofing. Sure, if I've already passed through this stretch, if I have, I do apologize. Whoever is watching, but I decided not to switch off, to switch on my Google Maps because I'm running out of battery power. I actually forgot that I could actually. I'm still driving around.